he was going to play it. It's like Fieldy just scares him. He lost him, no? But he didn't drop. Set it a little bit too far open, kind of back.
Right, I know exactly.
And so, you're going to see more than you're going to show up. she don't show up and like not know. Me, I'm, you know, I know, and sometimes it's very personal about things. I'm glad I know enough. I know what I want, but don't go with it. But but anyways, last night Ken had a practice that Junior set up because it was gonna rain tonight. So she moved it for a rain tonight, so Thursday, and we put out a practice out north of town. So I took it out. I told Junior, I said, I can make it out. You can take it out. I'll do Ken, and what are we gonna do? And I figured she kind of like hands off herself, and I let her have it. So she took the kids. Then I came home, she was all fired up. She was gonna kill Kenny. He's just standing. He's just, you know, he gets up and he gets to be funny. He likes to laugh and joke and not pay attention. But if I'm there, you know, I'll do a little bit. Then I'm like right in the middle of his butt crack. I'm like, not in that. James is nice because she's not trying to be too mean. All the, you know, the parents and the kids. So she's trying to be nice. Like me, if we had one of the parties I went to, I've only been to one, but a couple. And he was doing a little funny thing. And I got his face. I said, look, you better get your butt together. You're running loud. I'm going to punish you, you know? You're like, yes, sir. And we got a couple of kids on our team. They're not very, they haven't played much. So they don't really understand, like, expectations or how to be an athlete or nothing like that. So it's a pretty big challenge trying to get those kids together. Like, some of them are clueless. Here at the game today, just trying to coach them and tell them stuff. And, well, look at him. He looked at you like coachable. And he like, he looked back at the ball, looked at the field. He's like, the ball was right by him. By the time he finds it, somebody else said, no, he's like, got it going right by him. He's like, he had me one step. Next practice, I gotta make some of the practice. Otherwise, he's gonna kill Kenny. Exactly. She was not happy last night. She was not happy this morning. Well, yeah, that's fine. I know I look at parents and I'm like, we get going fast. And I start thinking this thing. The parents, I mean, where's Lisa? Maybe I asked where your parents are. And it's always, hey, brought me off the left or something like that. As I was going to tell you, you know, she's done good with the parents. Like, she's worked hard. Okay. She's got a good attitude.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's rock solid. We're looking forward to her playing and get a chance to coach her. He'll be a good part of playing more Barbara's asking about it, but she's...
That's all she's coming home to
And she asked.
I don't do that with me. And I don't even know.
I don't know. You were kind of like that with me.
Well, brilliant. That was brilliant. God, I was completely like, off. I don't even know what I was like. I was even trying to get my other body. No, I don't even know if Mark feels that way. Here's what it is. Her and Camille are most like. Camille wouldn't even know what that word means. I mean, she said it.
Yeah, laid back and yeah. Yeah.
But when you go to Denver, get pretty much it is for a whole day. I'm done. You know, I mean, at least tell her how to fix it or something. And it literally in Denver, it was her attitude. And I'm like, it was to me that. And I'm like, what did she do? Like, can you explain what she did? Like, that freaks me out. You know, I have no idea that she hasn't had a table before. It was just like one day and one little thing happened. But, I mean, it's in the past, but. And I don't even know what it was, but it just made us like, oh my God, you can help us out. Yeah. Tell them
that. Well, you know, the thing is, you go to any tournament, you want kids to play, and then you go to a big tournament like that, you're wanting kids to play, you should try to get them to practice. Now, if they're like totally like mentally out of it, yeah, maybe you give them one other way themselves or something like that. Yeah, but if you pull them to sit all the time, and, yeah. I mean, you're there to play, and. Well, it's kind of like we've done the deals, and when I was doing that originally, I told the parish, I said, let's do a full-time clinic. Let's do a full-time clinic. And she's like, okay. And then she's a new clinic. Can I do a full-time clinic? I said, y'all do 13 kids. I don't miss it. If I take Camille or somebody else, I can know who's going to come and show up. So And I said, yeah, yeah. And then she said, you think you need another court? I said, I don't know, I didn't show up. I mean, people show up to show me, you never know for sure. People said, yeah, I will, I won't. And people come to the woodwork. And then she said, well, she said, we can